We'd like to show you something that both Beckhoff and MathWorks have been working on.
Well, here we have an engineering system that also shows our visualization of the demo. We have an embedded device that also runs TwinCAT. We have some EtherCAT terminals connected to it. We have a Geeky Vision camera, and we have a motor that moves parts directly under the camera. And during this video, we want to show you how easy it can be to engineer something in MATLAB and Simulink, and then integrate it into TwinCAT and run it on industrial-proven hardware.
Yeah. To start with, can you tell us a bit about how the motion control was designed?
Well, sure. First of all, we started with a Stateflow model that models all the states of the drive. Like, we somehow need to make the drive to the actual state that we can move it. And then we used a Simulink model for the position control system. And then both the Stateflow and Simulink model was transferred to TwinCAT by using the target for Simulink. Basically, what we do is we compile it and have a TwinCAT object that we can instantiate in the TwinCAT engineering and then really connect it to physical hardware.
That's an excellent example of model-based design.
Exactly, it's model-based design, yeah, sure.
And then once we take the picture, the camera sends the picture to the controller where we have a neural network running, an AI algorithm designed in MATLAB, using the MATLAB deep learning toolbox, which is a toolbox that people use to develop deep neural networks. And they can either use MATLAB to code those AI models, or they sometimes use the graphical user interface, use the apps that they really like to use when they want to use a low-code approach to AI without being data scientists.
Exactly. And then you need to bring it back then to TwinCAT. And that is where the target for MATLAB comes in. So if we get a trained neural network from MathWorks, we can just easily write a simple MATLAB function that loads the model and then executes this model. And this function then can be built against our SDK. And again, the result is a simple PLC function block that the PLC programmer can use and integrate into the PLC logic. So basically, the PLC programmer gets the same functionality like the MATLAB programmer, but it runs then on our embedded device in the runtime.
Right, and that's a very important thing because there's a lot of hype around AI, a lot of people talking about what AI could do, but this is an example of what AI does. And it's really about having the tools for the engineers to develop those AI models, but also deploying those models to a proven industrial target and having that running on the factory floor in places where you want industrial applications.
Yeah, and besides fancy AI, we also have something that every machine needs. It's a user interface. A user interface is necessary for all machines. And Harish, maybe you can explain us a bit more about how we develop this MATLAB app.
Right, in the same spirit of making things easier for the developers, the MATLAB app designer is a way of developing professional-looking graphical user interfaces without having to be a software engineer. And these user interfaces, they can be compiled, shared with your customers or with your colleagues, as well as use them yourself later.
Oh, sure. And then the only missing bit is the connection between the MATLAB app and the TwinCAT runtime. And this is provided by the TwinCAT interface for MATLAB Simulink. It creates you an ADS client or an ADS server in MATLAB, and this can then read and write variables from the TwinCAT runtime environment. For instance, you can see here an image that is read always from the TwinCAT environment, or you can see here some states, or as the classification result. That's all that we can read out of the TwinCAT environment. And we also have a start and stop button. So of course, you can write down another state or some commands to the TwinCAT environment.
There's a lot you can do using Beckhoff hardware, TwinCAT, and MATLAB and Simulink.
Yeah, and our goal here is to show you that we very work closely together to always provide you smooth tools. You can design something in MATLAB, you can design something in Simulink, but you are always able to integrate that on industrial-proven hardware together with TwinCAT.
Yes, everything from model-based design to applications such as AI.